Here at Sunny Day, we help big brands to come up with ideas for new products and new services. Usually there's an objective like growing a market share, become more successful, creating a more innovative brand image. And besides the objective, there's no idea yet how to get there. And we help companies like Philips, Heineken, Unilever, Schiphol Airport to come up with ideas for new products and new services that will help them achieve their objective. We put a team together, two of us, and about 10 multidisciplinary people from a company's organization, and we take them through a whole process of identifying consumer insights, coming up with ideas, turning ideas into propositions, and then finally testing, validating, and creating a business case. And brainstorming is a very important part of our work, and we love doing so because it's fun, it gives you lots of energy, and there are different ways to generate ideas. And we'll explain a little bit more about that. Association techniques is one of the basic principles in idea generation, and we use it a lot in all sorts of ways. We especially believe in visual tools to come up with associations and come up with new, creative, fresh ideas. And we developed a tool called the Brain Bricks. And what it is, it's a selection of carefully selected pictures, actually, that help people to come up with new ideas and spark creativity. In case you don't have brain bricks available, you can use pictures from a magazine or use your own photographs. You take your challenge and translate it to a how can we question, make it an open question, and use the pictures as a creative source of inspiration to come up with new ideas. It works very well. We often get the question, what do you do when people get stuck? And to be honest, that doesn't really happen that often, because we usually take a full day from 9 in the morning till 6 in the afternoon, and we use different tools and methodologies to generate ideas. So if one works better than the other, we take more time using that one methodology and shorten the time on the other, and we have different ways to approach a specific challenge. So that would be my advice to you. You know, make sure you have different exercises lined up so you have a bit of flexibility to take another approach if needed. One last piece of advice when you start generating ideas, make sure you have an open mind and you allow all ideas to come out, because it's usually the very weird ideas that lead to a brilliant idea, or it's the extremely simple ideas of which you personally think, that's too simple or that's not good enough. It's usually those ideas that are so simplistic and so obvious that there's something there. So make sure you don't discard ideas, but you take them all, write them down, look at them again, and select the most promising ones.